start recording anything that's on my screen in that dotted line. So if I had a PowerPoint behind me, or if I had an Active Inspire board behind me, or I could even have a writing piece. For a lot of mine, it was stories that we read and then analyzed the text. So I would have that behind there and writing samples. Whatever's on your screen will be recorded. Once you're done, you're going to press